This goes out to my grandma, my grandpa, my mom and my dad. Cheers, pops. On a warm summer's evening, on a train bound for nowhere, I met up with a gambler, but we were both too tired to sleep. So we took turns staring out the window at the darkness as the boredom overtook us. He began to speak. Sits on the main line, reading people's faces, knowing what the cards were. By the way, they held their eyes. So if you don't mind me saying, I can see you're out of aces. For a taste of your whiskey, I could give you some advice. Where's this going? Church!